गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। माय नेम इज अर्जुन यादव। आई एम अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 7th बी इन केंद्र विद्यालय एट कपूरथला। आई एम गोइंग टू इंट्रोड्यूस माय प्रोजेक्ट। द नेम ऑफ माय प्रोजेक्ट इज कंसंट्रेशन इम्प्रूविंग गेम। दिस इज माय प्रोजेक्ट। The material in use to make this project is an aluminium wire converted to zigzag shape, to plastic tube using a stand and insulated wire, battery, switch, light, horn, and this conductor steel wire. First, this insulated wire is connected to this aluminium wire. The other end of this insulated wire is connected with this battery's negative terminal. The positive terminal of the battery is connected with this switch input. The light's positive wire and the horn positive wire is connected with each other. The negative wire of light and the negative wire of horn is connected with each other. The positive wire of light and horn is connected with this switch output. The negative wire of light and horn is connected with this steel wire. The battery and switch is connected in series, and this light and horn is connected in parallel. How it works? A person had to first put this steel wire into this, but by not touching this line, we have to move it from one side to the another side. But we have to remember that we have to don't touch the line. If we touch the line, the light will begin to glow and the horn will blow up because the circuit is complete. The current will pass through the circuit. If we touch this wire so we have to restart this game and we have to done it until we cannot win. In this way, we can improve our concentration level and improve our eyesight. Thank you. Have a nice day.